robbed in the WWE tournament matchup last week. First round matchup versus Rey Mysterio, and he vows to take out his frustrations here tonight.
He vows to take out his frustrations because he was beaten by Rey Mysterio, huh?
Well, he believes he should have won the matchup.
I'd be more frustrated than I had to spend the week with Vickie Guerrero. Something good about somebody.
So it's Ziggler and Evan Bourne here tonight on Monday Night Raw, and what has been an absolutely monumental night already. Moments ago, Rey Mysterio winning the WWE Championship.
Absolutely intensive competition so far here tonight on Raw.
And Dolph Ziggler, a former world champion, intercontinental champion, and tag team champion, along with as the current United States champion.
Nice.
Oh, and Evan Bourne. 5'9", 183-pounder from St. Louis, Missouri. As Vickie Guerrero, Dolph's business associate, looks on.
I love when you refer to Vickie Guerrero as a business associate.
That's what they are. They're business partners.
She's a cougar.
Well, that's what she calls herself. Strictly business between Vickie and Dolph.
Dolph is strictly arm candy.
Uh-oh. Ziggler. Wow. Planting Evan Bourne face first. That should be it. Hook to the leg, and Evan Bourne kicks out. Powerful move by Dolph Ziggler. Speaking of power, ladies and gentlemen, the WWE Live Tour is powered exclusively by Kmart. We are sold out tonight in Hampton, Virginia for Monday Night Raw.
And we have already witnessed the crowning of a new WWE champion.
Oh, what a drop kick by Ziggler. Right into the jaw. Again, looks to put Bourne away. He kicks out.
Rey Mysterio, our new WWE champion.
Ziggler wearing down Evan Bourne yet again.
I'm watching Rey Mysterio. I'm not Rey Mysterio, our new champion, but I'm watching Dolph Ziggler. You've been preaching to me, Cole, how this young man is loaded with talent. Vickie Guerrero thinks he's the greatest thing since sliced bread, but, you know, I want to talk a little bit about Evan Bourne. How special this young man is. I mean, you know, he's not the biggest superstar in the WWE, but he is one of the most exciting to watch, and somehow, some way, he finds a way to win his matches.
Evan Bourne, a marketing major from the University of Missouri. You know, at one point, Evan Bourne was a vice president for a mailbox company.
A what?
A mailbox company.
What's wrong with that?
Gotta have mailbox. And quite frankly, he has the personality of an envelope.
Oh, listen to you.
Oh, and Ziggler. Nobody home as Evan Bourne likes to pick up the pace. Ziggler off the mark, and now Evan Bourne goes to work on the United States champion.
May not be mailboxes much longer. If Obama has his way, they're going to cut out mail delivery only 3 days a week.
Yeah. Look out. Evan Bourne yet again. I mean,
I won't get as much fan mail.
Nor will you. This would be, I never got any fan mail. This would be a huge upset. Bourne can pull it off against Ziggler. Evan Bourne into the cover. He may pin the United States champion. Oh, and a kick out by Ziggler at two.
That was so close.
Evan Bourne gonna go high. And if he can hit Airborne here, he'll definitely put Ziggler away. Evan Bourne, top rope.
No.
Nobody home, landed on his feet. Ziggler from behind.
Man.
Taking out Evan Bourne, and now Dolph Ziggler looks to put Bourne away. Sleeper hole time. The same maneuver he used to win the United States Championship. And Dolph Ziggler's got it locked in center of the ring. Will Evan Bourne fade away? And it's over. Ziggler wins with a sleeper.
Ziggler needed to apply that punishing sleeper hole. I think he already had his opponent defeated.
Yeah, he used zigzag to take out Bourne, and then the sleeper hole to